up, guys? It's Inso16 here, and I'm bringing you some Rocket League today. And I'm playing with my friend Mr. Chaos 93, right?
Yep.
So yeah, we have the same cars, and then we're just gonna be playing some Rocket League today for y'all guys. And I hope y'all enjoyed, or not enjoyed, enjoy. All right, so you ready, Mr. Chaos?
Yeah.
Did you hear that? It's gonna be like a goat. Alright, let's go, guys. Come on, this loading screen for Rocket League. I hate it. Let's go. Alright, we're here in the match.
So today we're gonna be playing Rocket League. Just got the game today.
Yep. Told y'all he'll be
level
playing.
Level 9, right?
Yeah, like level 9. Told y'all Mr. Chaos will be playing Rocket League with me.
Well, we were just wrecking with one of our other friends right now, but he got offline. Yeah. He said he would get on later, so we might make a video later on with them.
Pedro, what is that in the background? Sounds like...
What's the game?
Turn it down, because it sounds bad. Are you breathing in your mic or something?
Who, me?
Yeah, I'm playing. You know, I don't hear your breath.
Alright. Dude, these teams are good.
These players are good.
These players.
Oh, dang. This is crazy right here now. Alright, Pedro, give me center.
I'm just gonna hit it.
Sorry.
I got it. You go up there.
All right, better. Come stay back.
Took it away from me. So just to let you know, I'm not that good at this game.
Yeah, this is the second day.
I hear Vincent raging. No, first day. I just got it this morning.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I downloaded.
Yeah.
Is you recording too?
Yeah.
No. No.
No. Go. I give you a boost.
Alright, you hit me from the...
No.
You hit me from the side. I was gonna say hit me from behind, but that sounds wrong.
Okay. Oh, dang. I almost hit it on accident. Alright, come on. Where's it at? Ooh. Jesus Christ.
Get out of here.
No. Good job. Come on. Pass it forward.
Yes.
Oh, the guy hit it. No, they're gonna score. Come on, dude.
Oh my god. Chief.
That other guy.
That Chief.
I was playing with him. I wasn't playing with him.
Nah. It's like one time I was playing on Rocket League with like some guy, and I just decided, like, sometimes I'll be playing Rocket League and I'll be playing with the same guys. Like, it's weird.
Alright, I got it. I'll go.
I thought you had it.
I thought.
You said you had it.
Come on, Mr. Don't let them score that. Hit it out. No! Where's the ball at? Can you see the ball fall?
Get him away.
Oh, alright, I'll be goalie right
now. Yeah, but stay goalie.
Until it clears out.
Yeah.
Oops.
I was gonna say, how'd you miss that?
Oh my god, they freaking hit me.
Nice. I gave him a sin.
Wow.
No, what? I missed that! What? How did I miss, Vince? How did I miss? That was like our only opportunity. Well, that guy sucks.
Alright, center. In the middle. Oh god.
Come on.
Rushing to goalie.
Get him away.
Come on. Get out of here. Super teammate.
I hate it when you go too fast.
Hit the ball.
Yeah.
No. Come on.
Hit the wrong way.
You just hit it with them. Oh, you missed that.
They both missed it.
You need to clear.
No.
Alright, go to goody goody.
Goody goody tissue.
Come on, that's
no!
You.
These guys are getting lucky.
No. Nope.
Oh. No, 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 no.
We'll get you. Oh my god, no. My teammate hit it up.
Oh my god, dang, bro. That was close, that other one, though. That was nice. Wait, we were just right there. I almost hit that, too. Look, it was halfway in, and I was about to hit it. But then the explosion blew me away.
Yeah.
Come on, go. Right. Come on. No, move, bro.
Oops.
Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Get that out of here. Get out of here. Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
1 minute.
No. What did I hit it? Nice.
Well, let's hit it.
Hit it. Alright,
they got hit. I don't know where it's going though.
Alright, let's go. No. Careful. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. You hear my brother?
Yeah.
What was he saying?
I don't know. I just heard him fucking
hit. No! Dang, bro, come on.
You're right beside him, Vincent. Come on, man. Look at that. You could have hit it.
Yeah, I went too fast and it went right behind me.
If you would have jumped back.
Yeah.
That's what I would have done.
I've gotten some epic saves on this game.
Yeah. I remember there was one, like, I was riding down the wall today. And then, like, everybody hit it in. Then I just hit it out. Like, I was like, riding like that, then I'm just gonna like that and boom.
You hit it from the side of the wall?
Yeah. Oh, we lost.
We got wrecked. Alright, guys. See you on the next match. Alright, guys.
Alright, guys, we're back.
Yep, what he said. No.
But they already scored. Oh my god. How did he score?
Bro.
I was too lazy to block it.
Yeah, I hit it. Wow.
Oh my god, really?
that was the 3 second goal.
Yeah. He has a weird looking car.
Yeah. I want to score again. Oh my god. Come on, Mr. Chaos.
Don't tell me, that's you.
I want to get the taco truck. It was Wignut Willie's fault. Wignut Willie. Wiggle your nut, Willy.
Wingnut Will.
Hey, oh, Willy, wiggle your nuts.
His name is Wingnut Will. Come on, Willy.
Are you AFK, Wingnut Willy? Oh. Hurry, I'm gonna stay as goalie. Cause yeah, Wingnut Willy isn't that good.
That's a weird name. Wingnut Willy. Is that Wingnut Willy?
Oh, I wanna give a shout out. I wanna give a shout out to Wingnut Willy. For being over- Oh my god!
I almost hit it out!
I wanna give a shout out to Wignut Willy for being the best at losing. For being the best at-
Look! I almost hit it out.
He freaking hit that. Oh, we wanna give a shout out to
Wignut. No, I didn't. I almost hit
it. Wiggle your nut, Willy. Hey, Willy, I got a favor. Can you wiggle your nut?
Give me a dollar. Come on, Vincent, hit, that's all you.
Oh, it's alright.
Wow, Wignut Willy scored.
Wignut Willy got it, it's alright. Let's go, Wignut Willy.
Nice.
With the M and the E. Oh, that's how cool I am. When I say mate, I put an M and an E. Come on, Wiggle Nut Willy. What was that, Wiggle Nut Willy? Are you tryharding because you're quiet?
Me? No.
Yeah, oh. Most of the time when I be quiet, I try hard.
What? How did I like, get pushed? Oh, don't come on, Big Nut Willy, thank you.
Did you say Big Nut Willy?
Big Nut Willy.
I thought you said Big Nut Willy.
Come on, let's press the forward. Never mind.
Is there a pass button?
Hit it forward. Big Nut. Oh. The ball went right above.
You're like, are we playing Rocket League?
Hit it.
Come on, oh, freaking.
Oh my god, that guy keeps on hitting me.
Where are you at, Wiggle Nut Willy? We need you.
I hit it to the middle.
No.
Come on, Wiggle Nut Willy.
Come on, where are you at, Wiggle Nut Willy? HB Brian. Has been.
H Brian.
I thought it was HB Ryan.
It could be H Brian
or HB Brian. HB Ryan. You never know.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh god.
I remember one time we all hit it and the ball didn't even move from the middle. Like we all hit it so hard. It was just, we were all on the other side of the on the field.
No, I don't have any boost. Come on, Wiggle Nut Willy. Yes.
That was me, not Wiggle Nut Willy.
So
that
was always
Wiggle Nut
Willy.
No, that wasn't. That was me, not Wiggle Nut Willy.
Wiggle Nut Willy.
Come on, Wiggle Nut Willy. Oh, where you at, Wiggle Nut Willy?
Check my boots.
Bro, what is that? Can you hear that?
What?
Never mind. There's some weird noises in the background. I think it's a cow mating with this frog. Or no, a cow. How a cat? Bruh, I was right there. All right,
why don't you block it?
We're not doing too good. We're doing excellent.
We're not doing good. We're doing beautiful.
Yeah, we're doing amazing. That sounds gay.
Yeah, my bad. We're doing amazing.
That's gay.
No,
still.
Never mind. Right. They said that
we're doing
something gay.
Well, it does. We're doing amazing.
Everything like, sounds gay.
Turtles sound gay.
Come
on. Wiggle Nut Willy. I'm not even trying, bro. What happened, Wiggle Nut Willy?
I'm gonna type in.
Wiggle Nut Willy, whoops. But wiggle your nuts, Willy. Wiggle your nuts, Willy. Willy.
Well,
dang it, I missed it. Wiggle your nuts, Willy.
Yes, it did. I didn't see it.
Click L1 and then you'll see it again on the left.
Come on, Wiggle Nut.
What do you say?
Wiggle nuts.
Yeah, get in there. Yeah. Wiggle your nuts. Yeah, get in there. Wiggle your nuts. Yeah. Pedro, what was that? You could have scored, bro.
I could have, but I didn't.
Oh, you saw that epic hit miss right there?
Oh, we're not even trying.
We're gonna get a copyright strike.
What?
for singing the song. Get in there. What is that song called?
I don't know.
They always played at the fair and the rides.
Yeah. Dude,
wobble baby. Yeah, get in there. Yeah. Wobble baby, yeah.
We lost. We got raped.
No, we didn't.
Come on. Yes, you did.
No, we didn't. Look at this goal right here. Oh, I was about to hit it. I still probably would have
missed. We did amazing.
But yeah, see you on the next match, guys.
All right,
guys.
Back.
What he said again. That's what she said.
Hey, I'm not a she.
All right, we need to try this time. We have to at least win one match. Because now, like, we're like the worst at this game. Oh man, are we on Wiggle Willie's team again? Oh wait, never mind. Wait, never mind.
We're red team, right? Orange team, man.
Yeah, we're orange team. Pedro, how do you not know? It's the color of your car.
It's because my car is red.
It still doesn't matter. If it's red or if it's still red or orange, you're orange team. But like, okay. Like you can tell, it's like really obvious. Whatever your color your car is, if it's like a red or a blue.
Our color.
Never mind. One of my friends on PS4, he always asks me, "What team are we?" Like, look at your color of your car, bro. He's like, "Oh." He didn't even know that. He just thought that you could get a random color. Bro, how did I miss?
I don't know. I hit it out on accident. Vincent, center it.
I'm trying.
Oh my god. I have to go back to the goalie. I don't have any booze.
You don't have no booze?
No, I don't.
My grandma has some booze in her house. She has some whiskey too.
Alright, gotta get this boost. Alright, just get the 100 one.
My uncle sells vapes if you want one.
Babes?
Vapes.
Vapes? I don't want a vape.
He sells beer too. He goes to the store and he buys them. Bro, he's a drug addict.
He's a drug addict.
He is.
He would say this.
He does cocaine.
He does cocaine.
He does crystal meth.
You can put that in your video.
Oh wait, what? I'm recording?
Of course you are.
I forgot, bro. I totally forgot. Bro.
I'm gonna put that in my video.
Okay. Just ignore the past 30 seconds. You never heard that. Forgot that I was recording. Man, I hope a cop doesn't see this video.
You're gonna come to who's your uncle?
Yeah, they're gonna come to my house. What were you saying in your YouTube video? They'll be like, huh?
But that's it.
Well, that's what she said. Do your chain tangle? Do they wobble to the floor? Can you tie them in a knot? Are they pin them in the goal? Can you throw it on your shoulder? No, my chain is too small. My mom's gonna buy me a gold chain.
Oh, God, what was that sound? Did you hear that?
I don't know. Casper. Is that a typewriter?
What?
I heard like some clicking noises. Is it a typewriter? This is your fan.
No, my dad came in the room.
No, oh, because my fan sometimes it makes a weird noise.
Luckily, it wasn't my mom. She was in here. She would have started talking to me.
What? Like, get out of my room. Guess Hessel. What is
I'm not playing in my living room again.
I remember we wanted to make a YouTube video. We never could because you would always be there. Like when we used to be in the living room, you would always hear the TV.
But I could turn it off.
You could hear Univision. You could hear.
Everybody made impact. Can you remember that? Yeah. Whenever you could hear it, you're like, somebody went in Bacto? Oh my god.
Yeah. If you're Spanish, then Primero en Bacto. Like, if you're Mexican, you probably know what Primero en Bacto is. That's a new show.
Your parents probably know.
Yeah. Fox 45 News. And they're always they're always talking about JJ Watt.
I know. They're talking about football.
Yeah,
like if you met him talking about that, they always talk about Donald Trump and shit.
Yeah. Okay, so today Donald Trump, he wanted to kick us out of the United States. There's always something with Donald Trump.
Starfish.
No offense if you're American. No hate, no hate.
Actually, yeah, I mean, I'm American too, but like, I'm part Mexican.
Yeah, we're Latin. We speak Spanish, like Miss Long said, or Miss Snyder. We speak Spanish, but we live in America, so we're like Mexican American, basically.
Really?
I'm staying back. I'm having a blast back here.
I guess I should do that myself.
I'm sorry for party rocking.
Oh my god, I went right under.
How did I still miss that? Watch this, watch this. Oh, you saw that, Pedro? I'm gonna kill this guy. Get wrecked.
Come on.
Never mind. I didn't hit him hard enough. What the hell is gay? Why does everything I say sound gay? Because I'm not gay. That didn't make no sense. Why ain't it? Bruh, Pedro! I thought you were goalie!
You said I'm staying back, so you're supposed to be goalie.
Bruh.
Dang. What a goal.
Look at my comment.
Fuck you, Turk.
No!
Oh my god, what the heck? I thought I was gonna make it. No. Dude, I thought I was gonna make it. Hit that out. Come on.
Yes! Come on. Good job, Wiggle Nuts. I mean, Wiggle your nose. Wait, that's not him. Oh yeah, I forgot we're on a different match.
I thought X was the boost for some reason.
Dang!
I'm a baller, oh.
I wanna be a baller. Shot caller, 28, please.
Oh my god, really?
He exploded you, you got wrecked. Oh, you saw that? You saw that, ladies?
No.
I give that a 9.5 out of 10.
Yeah, I just expect more videos like this in the future. So yeah. I really love this game. It's fun to play.
This game is like...
No, please. Our teammate was right above it! Wow.
Oh.
Look what you got.
Yeah.
Look what you got.
Look at this.
Dude, I thought that was a dodo. But it was a little... the thing for the toilet.
Well, but alright guys, yeah, yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's Rocket League video with my friend Mr. Chaos, and remember to drop a like. Let's go for 1.5 likes for this video. Okay, so put a like and then dislike it and then like it again. So yeah, remember to just to drop a like and subscribe. But peace out, and I hope you keep having a great day. Peace.